focusing on the way that we interact, finding the spaces for dialogue across different perspectives, being alert to the voices that might be missing, and reflecting on whether my work is facilitating a safe space for them.